60 coins. Here we're gonna Celestial Storm. Let's see, what are the challenges we have? Or is that the only challenge? Yeah, that's the only challenge. The 10 evolution cards. No, oh, I didn't have time to get it, damn. I know I should have played some off stream. Alright, let's see if we can try to get this one. I'm gonna put this one through. I know we're gonna get a lot out of them. This deck right here. Miltank and Ralts and Golett. And then Golurk is its evolved form. How's everybody doing today? Gypsy, thanks for the host. How's it going? Appreciate everything you've been doing. 700 followers and 625 views. That is fantastic. Appreciate everything you guys are doing. What's that? Oh, Slash. Anybody plays Sword or Shield at all, let me know. I'll put in my friend code. got a shield, let me know. I need some Pokemon from shield to complete my decks. All of your Pokemon. Really appreciate it. How you doing? It's a fantastic night. No, I'm not too bad. I'm ready for this holiday to be done and over with. That's what I was about to do. Kind of figured it was too loud. Is that any better? Is that just right? Let's see here. see what else we can do. How many did I get done? I got like 3 of them. I got 2 of them. Just keep going with this deck. Should be the best one. Here, let's go ahead and put Skitty out first. Now let's go ahead and put these out. Hopefully that's good for you guys. Let's go ahead and add on to Golett. Give me all your pack and Pokemon and you're not gonna get shot. That's pretty funny. Nice Kirby you got going for you. Let's go ahead and start adding on Curlia. Nice looking emote. And I'm starting to try to still get all mine figured out. Let's go ahead and put Miltank out. Oh, there we go. Already got a blade. That's 4 right there. Come on. So far it's not going pretty well. You got anything planned for the holidays? The 343? Or do you not celebrate it? Go ahead and add another one on to the blade. Nokia, how's it going? Ooh, another energy card. I love it. Just swap them out. Come on. Go ahead and kill my mill tank. So I can start destroying you. Inflict damage to one of your opponents. But so far I've only got 4. I need to get 10. No. Yeah, he's gonna take him out. I know it. Nah, I just know he's gonna take me out. Come on. Quite a while to get pretty good just playing. It's taking quite a while. I guess dude's taking forever to think. Do that. Yeah, I've only got 4. wish I'd be able to get more. Another Woobat. I wish I get something else besides a Woobat. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Nothing as usual. I can never get anything right. Can never get anything good. See if there's any new decks. I'd like to see if there's any new decks going out. Let's see here. What's that Mewtwo one? Is it just Mewtwo? Yeah, Mewtwo's the only one. And I think I have that Mewtwo. Oh, there you go. I might use that one actually. Let's try this one out. See if we can get it. Gonna get Tails. Nothing. Hey Super, thanks for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. Hope you're having a great night. And you ready for the holiday? I'm ready for it to be done and over with. Damage times each energy attached to your enemy's Pokemon. Well, that's nice. No, at least it gave me a Ghastly. Put Ghastly out there, put Hitmonchan out there. So yeah, let's go ahead and start putting some on Hitmonchan. See what we're gonna happen. Well, let's go ahead and just get done. Seeing what he's got, I don't want to finish it too quick. I'm trying to get this challenge done. It's going to involve that Ghastly. Who's got an Orangaroo? There you go. Alright, so let's go ahead and swap. Let me choose wrong card. And then let's just go ahead and take him out. Let's go ahead and take that card. Not that bad, I'll take a Pokeball. How's everybody doing tonight? Now, let's see here. Yes, there we go. Give me a Nidorino now. Nah, let's just go ahead and do Nidorino. That way we can evolve them. That's four right there. The two, four, five, six. I need four more. Oh, look at that. I'll need three more. This Grovyle's gonna die. Good thing he's got one more on him. Let's go ahead and involve Nidoking. What has Nidoking got? Ooh, that's not that bad. So let's see, that was two. The last round was four. Five, six, seven. So I need three more. Stupid Impidimp. Getting tired of those little guys. Twenty damage times number attached to his Pokemon. Go ahead and just give me a Diglett. That should have been 180. Let's see how that didn't hit. know what, fine. One more time. No. Why'd you quit? What I get? A ticket. So probably like one more round. With 25 coins. Speaking of a Diglett. Let's go and go Tails. Let's go and go first. And then let's go ahead and edit Nidoran. Coughing. Reveal Pokemon. No, let's just take Drowsy. Let's see here. Dang, didn't get it. Oh well. Try next time. Mom. That's fine. You can give me only 10. About to get 20. That's 8. I need 2 more. Hopefully everybody's doing all right. Ooh, nice looking Garchomp right there. I don't think I have that deck. I thought I had them all. Yeah, I don't have this deck. Not that I know of. Oh, there we go. 30, 60, here we go, not that bad. Still need a few more. I need Ghastly, and a new king, that's what I need. All I need is 2 more. I'm not going to stop until I get it. Let's go ahead and pop Tierno out and see what we can get. Got a Mewtwo. Let's see here. We'll just add on Mewtwo. Mewtwo's got the highest so far. Yeah. All turns at 120. At least 30. I can take that. Take that 90. So Mewtwo, they'll break it down to 100. What? Damn. Should have read that closely. Well, that's fine. He can live another round. I'm just gonna keep going through them, left and right. I need a freaking Ghastly, that's what I need. Two Ghastlys. No, excuse me. No, you got a Garchomp? That's cute. Getting tired of these Onyxes. Swear that's all. No, that's nice. Yeah, let's go and just heal 30. Come on, where's my Ghastlys? That's all I'm waiting on, are Ghastlys. Look at that, there's a Nidoran. I need a Nidorino. And a Ghastly. Those are the only ones I need. I just finished them, I had the chance. I'll just take it. Whatever. Really? Let's put Drowsy out. Let's do a pound. We'll just do it like that. Screw it. For it. Let's just put Nina right out. Two back out. Let's see here, two basics. No. Give me the Ghastly. There we go, that's one more. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Just gonna lose this round. It's whatever. Go ahead and just take me out. Now let's go ahead and choose a different deck. It's gotta be at least psychic. Let's see here. What's raids do? What can Crocodile do? 4 damage and no prowess cards you have taken. I don't know about that. You know what, let's just use that one. Let's use Steel Sun. See what we can get on this one. Let's go and press yes. Oh, perfect. That's already one more right there. Come on. I don't know why this usually takes a while for it to just load up. Like, it's crazy. See here, those have no weakness. Let's go ahead and add on to Cosmog. What it is, whoops. How's it going? Oh, it's all cool, man. I appreciate you just showing up. Give me some love. How you been? How's your night been going? Or day, if you're in Eastern. This is in the morning. I appreciate it. See here, let's go ahead and search the deck for another basic. See what I can get. Let's go ahead and put a build amount. I'll host you now when I get on my PC. I'll set it up. I'll show man no problem anytime. And then again, I do appreciate it. Showing me some love. And it's been alright about what? Ready for Christmas. Dude, I'm ready for Christmas to be done and over with. Ready for this year to be over with. Snuffle, go and add him in. Right, ready to stop spending money on people. My Christmas ain't been the same for the past 2 years since my great aunt died. She basically held the whole family together. She was the glue of the family. 20 damage. No, no, I'll just leave that there. Gonna give me a howl. What'd I get? Ooh, slowpoke. But yeah, I'm ready to start a new leaf, new year. Going to try to get, hopefully, 2,000 views this year. At least around 300 followers. I know it's pretty far off, but I'm pretty sure I can make it. Yeah, man, I'm a big anime fan. Oh, your Discord's called Anime Underground. Ooh, do you talk about anime on it? Yeah, a little bit. A little here and there. Still a work in progress. Still trying to figure out how to set everything up. Man, I got a few people in there, whoops. Like, I've got Dragon in there. Good comment if you ever put a comment at all. I've got a few people in there that you play with. And put that soul glue you out. Let's go ahead and just use that. But I basically chose a name because my name's actually from an anime. It's from one of my favorites. That's where I got my name from. Like what I use on my other gaming platforms, like Fortnite, on my Switch stuff. It'd be all the exact same name. But yeah, I'll be doing a lot more content. Once I get me a capture card, I'll be streaming off my Switch. I'll be hooking up my Xbox. Doing a whole bunch of other content. Let's see here. How many energies do I got in there, too? I'll take those. $50 damage to one of your opponents. Let's see here, that's 60, that's 50. Let's go ahead and do it to Woobat. But if you're looking for any new anime, just hit me up. I'll put my whole list in there for you. In case you want to watch any of those. I ain't play too much COD. I'll be playing COD on my phone though, for real. Though it was pretty bad being called Slumdog Slaughter and for sure, because lately every time I've asked So when I get told Bleach and Naruto, and this is like the most well known ones out there. My gamer tag's off of Fairy Tail. It's one of my favorites. My other favorite, I got Full Metal Alchemist, and then I've got Sword Art Online. Sword Art Online's one of my favorites. And when I hear that, I honestly stop listening. Is it enemies or A? Bleach is alright. Naruto, I like Naruto. I don't like Boruto at all. Boruto's just a little weird. Boruto's basically Naruto if he ever had parents. That's who I think it is. See, Sword Art Online was good in the first one, and when they played in Alfheim Online, Gun Gale Online wasn't really big for me. I mean, like the first one where Kirito was still in it was good, but right after they just did the new one for GGO, I didn't really like it too much. I'm gonna be trying to play some SAO on my Switch soon. See, the movie's good. I like the movie. I haven't watched the new movie though yet that came out, Project Dallas. I've been watching a couple seasons and episodes of the new one. I haven't been watching much of it. But yeah, once this is over, I'll go ahead and I'll put my whole list in there. Go ahead and join up, and I'll go ahead and put them in. Yeah, that's Alfheim Online. I liked Alfheim Online. It's pretty cool. But I mean, they're not technically sisters. It's not technically a sister and brother. More like cousins. But it's still a little weird. Because they finished the game, they didn't have to use the nerf gear at all. Because you finished all that, but it still comes back into play every now and again. That's when it was fun as hell, though. It's like if in Bleach Ichigo goes to Soul Society and then they just give him Rukia. Yeah. I mean, would that be too easy? I like when he fought against Krimposh though. Those were nuts. Let's see here. Let's just go ahead and attack one more time. Wrong metaphor, we need a point. There's a stress on a character. Like, worry watching, it's just, oh, he dies. You just get sent back here. That's also what made the first Sword Art Online good, though. It's because they were all worrying about dying, so they actually lived in the game. Basically lost a day in the real world, gained a day in the game. I actually liked that part. I wish what they would have done, though, is that at the end of the first one, instead of it all, he actually goes and finishes all the levels first and then battles Aizen, instead of him able to battle Aizen halfway through. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people think it should have ended when he's battling Aizen, but I kind of like how it went when he loses his powers, and then the other group helps him gets him back. I actually like that part. Yeah, true. I mean, but that's also how they make their money. Basically, just redoing everything and doing a longer backstory on it. Like, if you want another good one, there's My Hero Academia. That's a good one. And then Attack on Titans is a good one. There's a lot of gore in Attack on Titans, but it's amazing. I love it. See, One Piece is one of my favorites as well. I'm already caught up with the new arc. I'm like two episodes behind where Japan is in the new arc. But I'm loving it. The only one the arc I didn't really like too well was when they went to I forget what the island was called. But it's the big island with the elephant. Like Zhao Island. See, the only flashbacks I liked is when they had Ace and Sabo and Luffy all together, and then we found out how they actually became brothers. Yeah, that is true. Let's see here. You know what? Let's just go ahead and do 50 damage. Let's see here. Let's do it on Woobat. Be done with this round. Sweet, that's all done. Alright guys, so before I go ahead and leave, let's go ahead and open up some packs. See what we can get. See if we get anything good. Let's see here, there we go, Deck Manager. No, that's not it. What was it? Oh, collections. That's what it was. It was collections, not deck manager. Yep, there we go. Let's see here. Do I have any chests to open up? Yeah, I got it. I got a few chests. Let's go ahead and open those up. Like most Archive Overlord, final to summon a Demon Lord and Reincarnation of a Slime. But most are just one anime studios or just dumpster on everything. Yeah, but there's a lot of good ones out there. Like Reincarnation of Slime, I'm not really too into it too much. I've got a few episodes and not much. I haven't watched a single episode of Demon Lord yet. Or Overlord. I don't know how I like about those. I usually just try to stick to the ones I like. The ones I get into. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and open these up as well. Let's see if we get anything good in these. Now mech anime. That's where it's all like found. When the last you've seen it. That is true. It's been a while since I've seen a good mech anime. I got another Zerxa. Alright, let's go ahead and open this evolution one. Man, it's been a while. Let's see here. What do I get out of this one? Yeah, I haven't seen that one either. Yeah, I need to start checking those out. And there's another one called Shogunkaki no Shoma. Goddamn, don't count because those are never going away. Yeah, true. But it's called Food Wars. Ooh, there we go. Gengar and Mimikyu tag team. There we go. Good one. Let's go ahead and open another one. I don't know what happened there, but let's go. Yeah. Let's see here. I'm going to save my Cosmic Eclipse. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and open up the black and white, and then we'll be done for the night. Anything good? Ooh, got a sock. That's Cavalier. No, let's just open up the rest of these. I don't mind. That Gurren Lagann. That was my ish and got me an anime and all. Yeah, that was pretty good. The one that got me into anime was One Piece, Naruto, basically the big stuff. Then also Blue Exorcist. Blue Exorcist was probably one of my favorites when I first started watching. Basically, it's about two demon brothers. So, ooh, full screen Professor Elm lecture. There we go. Now another one that you should watch is Black Clover. Black Clover is really good. I like that. I usually recommend that to everybody. Grumpig, but I'll take it. Alright, give me something good. Ooh, Holographic C Dot. There we go. Cartana's alright. Let's go ahead and just open up these Eclipse. See what we get. Bought a whole series Amazon for like $75 because it was the last one too, and see I always wanted to get in One Piece. But I know I'll have a lot to catch up. And yeah, I was watching Black Clover for a bit. Yeah, Black Clover is really good. It's one of my favorites. One Piece, yeah, One Piece is pretty long. I believe it's around like 800 to 900 episodes. But they're really quick to get through, so you'll be able to catch up real quick. Granted, it might take you a couple, probably like a month or two. But you can get through it as long as you do like 4 or 5. I think I switched between that and my Hero for a minute, but then I got lost. My Funimation and Hulu is late with their anime. Yeah, what if you don't? Ooh, there we go. Full Arconian GX card. There we go. Now, do you watch it in dubbed or subbed? Because I like watching it in sub. Sub, I think you get a lot more action into it. That's what I think. It could be. I wouldn't know for sure. Yeah, like I'll show you my list real quick. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and exit the game out, and then I'll pull everything up. See, I like mine subbed. I like subbed a lot better. One Punch is good, yeah. One Punch is really good. I like it. I'm all caught up as well.